burknivå.
I saw a Berkeley woman sitting in a rocking chair, dulcimer in her lap and a feather in her hair. Her breath swayed freely with the rhythm of the rocking chair. She was sitting a strumming and swaying, and her cheeks were red, I declare. Was hard eyes showed me then, the color in the cheeks was just a natural skin. She wore no makeup to make her look that way. She was a natural mama with a red cheek. What more can I say? Well, I finally realized there was hunger. Guess I'm probably wrong. I guess she's not too far away. She hasn't been gone very long. And I guess we could get together and try just one more time. But I know that wanderlust will come again, and she'd only wind up crying.